Hello, my name is Chris Wells. I'm the Dean of Students and Instruction at Northwest Christian High School. I would like to just take a few moments to discuss our biblical worldview as it relates to academics. All our teachers teach with an understanding of five components of biblical worldview. The first is God. Our subjects help to reveal the nature of God and to honor Him as a creator of those subject areas. The second is creation. Lessons, units, and subjects help to show God's design in this world. Third is people. People are necessary. They are God's image bearers, and our subjects can reveal that. Fourth is our moral order. Through our instruction in subjects, we can show the consequences of people's actions and their choices and demonstrate the redemptive power of Christ. And the fifth is purpose. Our subjects and units of instruction are meant to show the direction of faithful study and ultimately the value of eternity. But of course, all of this begins and ends with our amazing teachers. Our teachers are professionals. They are experts in their subject areas. But each and every one of them also loves Jesus with their whole hearts. They believe the Bible is the Word of God and that God is the source of all truth. Titus 2:7 and 8 tells us, "In everything, set them an example by doing what is good. In your teaching, show integrity, seriousness, and soundness of speech that cannot be condemned, so that those who oppose you may be ashamed because they have nothing bad to say about us." At Northwest Christian, because of our biblical worldview, we pursue excellence in our education. In striving to do all for the glory of God, we set the standard high in our academics to honor the Most High, Christ our Savior.